Hey, so a couple of days ago I found out about this really cool Ford life hack where if you have one of these control panels where you can put the numbers in to unlock your door, you can easily relock it. And I didn't realize this. So right now my door is locked. So I'm gonna unlock it using this. And apparently if you push the last two buttons on this panel simultaneously and hold them down for just a second, it will relock the door.